Hi guys, I've got an ab track for you today. You are going to need your Pilates ball or bender ball, and also I'm adding a loop band around my thighs to increase the burn in my outer thighs, but you can definitely do it without that. Alexa, restart song. So we're gonna place that ball really low, like a bunny tail at the base of the spine. We're gonna curl up, bring the knees out and down. Out, in, down. So I'm keeping my feet together and the knees are apart in a modified frog position. Up, out, in, down. Up, out, in. Two more. Really tighten in that core. Good. Let's hold it here. Take those hands out in front of you. Just the legs. Press, press, press. So really feeling it in those abductors. Keeping that core engaged. Four, three, let's combine it. So we're gonna curl up and press out at the same time. Four more. Three, two, back from the top. So we curl up, take it out, in, down, up, press. Up, press. Woo. Good. Only leaning back as far as you would like to, as far as is comfortable for your body. Two. Last one. Hold it here, just the legs. Press. 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 Keep breathing. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, combine it. Here we go. Press, press. Exhale for four, three, two. Bring those arms out. Let's pulse. Bring the arms high. And down. Teeny tiny pulses in that core. Hold it here, just the legs. Out, out, out. Good. Keep that core tight. Eight more here. Woo, feeling the burn. Four, three, two, let's pulse. Bring the arms high, pulse. Down. Again, keep breathing, exhale, two more. Exhale, last one. Exhale. And release, nice job.